A widely shared social media post claims that inhaling steam helps in containing the effect of the coronavirus. The post claims that inhaling steam helps in reaching the coronavirus hidden behind the paranasal sinus, and that at 70 degrees centigrade, the virus is killed. The post also prescribes steam inhalation once a day as cure for COVID-19. A Facebook post by the World Health Organization or WHO Philippines clarifies that steam inhalation does not prevent COVID-19 infection. The post also cautions people against the risk of burn injury as extremely hot steam can be harmful. According to the WHO, exposure to the sun or temperatures above 25 degrees Celsius does not prevent COVID-19, and one may catch the disease regardless of sunny or hot weather. Steam inhalation does not feature in the WHO's list of advice for the public about the virus, nor in the USA's Centers for Disease Control and Prevention's measures. In a bid to bust the myths around COVID-19, the UNICEF has fact-checked the claim that coronavirus dies within 5 minutes at 70 degrees centigrade and rated the information as incorrect. Also, the Press Information Bureau of India has clarified on Twitter that there is no scientific evidence to prove that steam inhalation kills the novel coronavirus. As there is no scientific evidence to conclude that the coronavirus gets killed at 70 degrees centigrade or that steam inhalation prevents one from catching COVID-19, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.